doctors say we should immediately take some potassium iodide.
Guess it wasn't that bad.
I'm all right.
What are you doing? What the f*** are you getting drunk for?
Iodine doesn't help. That's why I resorted to, traditional remedies.
Well, alcohol doesn't help with radiation either. It makes things worse.
But at least more fun. Cheers! What are you cheering about? It's like we've smoked 100 cigarettes in one go.
And I'm a bit hot. Where are the intestines?
Well, they've spent the last 3 days in their new office. I'm here.
A little better, I guess.
Look, guys, something happened to my blood. Now it's like this. And that's how it should be. My white blood cells are gone. Do you see that?
We can't see a thing. Hey, brain, what's going on?
Radiation sickness. Blah, blah, blah. Caused by being exposed to high amounts of ionizing radiation.
And in short?
In short, we're finished. These are all the symptoms of radiation poisoning.
Look at me!
Radiation affects cell DNA. It causes mutations and genetic damage.
Any good news?
Yes, we'll save on shampoo, because we've got no hair left.
Is there a chance to, survive?
It all depends on the absorbed dose of radiation.
Tsutomu Yamaguchi, the only official survivor of both the Hiroshima and Nagasaki atomic bombings. Amazingly, but despite his health problems, Tsutomu Yamaguchi had 3 children and lived to be 93. Yay!